I was told this is the kind of videos people like. Point of view videos, so it is why I bought this GoPro cam for you.
All close, all care.
Hey, what's going on? Thanks for stopping by my page to see me mow this lawn with this GoPro cam. My third time using it, so I hope you enjoy. And right now it's 59 degrees, and we'll see how long I could use this GoPro before it overheats. So if you're watching this for a GoPro review or to see how fast it overheats, this is the video to watch. All right, so I'm gonna run it as long as I can, okay? And then we'll see what happens. Please subscribe. All right, hit like right now, because I'm sure you're gonna enjoy this video. All right, so I was told this is the kind of videos people like, you know what I mean, the point of view videos. So it is why I bought this GoPro cam for you. Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
Friday. I just got done. Hey, so that was a total of 31 minutes and 33 seconds continuous running time with the GoPro 10. All right, it did not overheat, and I still got 54% life on the battery. All right, so if you're watching this, GoPro viewers, continuous use, 31 minutes, 33 seconds with 54% battery life, and it was 59 degrees outside. So there you go. All right. Hey, did I see the backyard? So they have a couple of dogs. If I was to start picking up trash, it would be more for a lawn care. And what I did pick up stuff that could damage the mower. Like there was a broom down there and some hard stuff. But other than that, man, like, I just mow over it. You know what I mean? I'm sure they don't mind. They got dogs. There was stuff already all torn up and everything. I hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe. Leave a comment, all right? Your comments are very appreciative. Right? We're all learning together. That's why you're watching this. Or you probably want to like just see how other people do lawn care. Hey, leave a comment, critique me, constructive criticism is welcomed. So thank you, have a good day, and God bless. See you on the next video. Bye.